Revit Foundation STEM Walls in 2 minutes. I'm Ben and this is Hyperfine, resources and tutorials for architects by architects. I'm going to show you how to model this foundation wall in Revit with a stem and a ledge. We're going to edit the wall type and add a sweep and a reveal. I'll show you how right now, then you can check out the description to download this Revit file for free. It all starts with this generic rectangle family. It just has a thickness and a depth. You can create this yourself or use mine. It's in the file that is going to be down in the description. Load this family into your project, find any of the types, duplicate it, give it a name that makes sense, come to type properties, and enter the dimensions of the ledge you want. So I'm going to have it to be 7 inches deep. That's going to support a 5-inch concrete slab with 2 inches of insulation below, and the thickness is going to be 3 inches. I want a total of a 5-inch ledge, so I'm going to use a 3-inch reveal, and then we're going to do a 2-inch sweep for the insulation. I'll show you that in just a minute here. Select your foundation wall, edit type, then edit structure. Make sure view is set to section. I set it to 2 feet just to make this length shorter, makes it easier to work with. Select reveals. This will be the ledge. We'll add a profile. We'll add the profile that we just created, this 3-inch slab ledge. It'll be 0 inches from the top, and the side will be interior with 0 offset. Hit OK, hit OK, hit OK, and there's your slab ledge. You can leave it just like that. If you want to add insulation, that'll be a sweep. It'll be the same process. We'll add a profile. This will be the 2-inch insulation. You can add a material here. It'll be insulation. This will be 0 inches from the top. The side will be interior, and the offset will be -5 inches. You can choose cuts wall, and cuttable doesn't really matter for this application. Hit OK, hit OK, and there's your insulation in your ledge. This pairs well with a floor that has the insulation built into it already. That's just a regular floor with a couple layers. And I like to do it this way because now it looks correct in all my sections. You can always just draft the stuff in, but it's nice if it's easy to model. I think it's always nice to model something the way it's actually built, and then you can get these nice 3D section box views. You can also do multiple reveals if you want a slab ledge and a brick ledge on the exterior. So it's the same process. Just add another profile, select a profile, and set this one to be exterior. To do a thickened slab is a similar process. Just come up to Floors, Floor Slab Edge. There will be a default Revit family in there. It's driven by this profile, Slab Edge Thicken. So duplicate, edit the type you want. Then select your lower edge, and there you've got your thickened slab edge. This was Revit Foundation STEM Walls in 2 minutes. If you got a request for a future 2-minute video, please leave a comment down in the description, and check out hyperfinearchitecture.com for more Revit tutorials, full-length Revit courses, some professional consulting and professional templates. See you guys next time.